James Cebulski set to bring you all the play-by-play. Final thoughts before we get this one underway?
Really an important game, really a game that the players are excited about. You can hear the chatter on the benches between the players. They want to get going. They're nervous to start.
Centers both set to dig on in, and we are about ready to go. There's been a healthy buzz for this one. Now it's time to see if it lives up to the hype. Pass right on the doorstep, and that one's broken up. Stop that one. And that one's broken up. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Vancouver's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. There it is, he scores! All over the rebound, and he taps it in. The Banner Baggers make their way back to center. What's the conversation here?
I don't know that there's any real great conversation to be had, except you've got the early lead on the road. It couldn't start any better than this.
Pettersson's got the puck in his own zone. Couldn't make that one happen. Vancouver's gained possession along the boards. Jabs the puck away. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Scooped up along the wall by Ristolainen. Right in front! Can't connect! Oh, and he misses an opportunity there.
Looking to be too perfect.
Yeah. And he rings the post!
Well, I like this, James. They've really cycled the puck well on this shift. Now they can hold it, and you put the pressure on the defenders. Eventually, they pull you down, or you get a great chance.
And they're awarding a penalty shot here.
Tripped up on the play while he's in the clear. The penalty shot is the right call.
He scores! He tied it up! He tied it up!
I loved the deke when I was on a breakaway or a penalty shot, but the trick is to freeze the goalie, sell the shot before you make your move.
More than half the period left to play. We got a tie game. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Stopped by the goaltender. Sends it quickly to Uncle Larry. It's a two-on-one. Scores! It's in the back of the net! Changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down.
Vancouver's had the scoring opportunities, but they still find themselves behind in the first. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Here in the back half of this period, Edmonton's got a one-goal lead. Vancouver's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Can't keep a hold of the puck after that play. Lights him up into the boards. Puts it up front. From the slot, wrist shot. His reflexes on display tonight.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
He was locked in there. Drills him. And he'll go one-on-one with the goaltender with a penalty shot. Uncle Larry's at center and ready to go.
Oh, the goaltender gets out of position here, gets scored on. He kind of lost where he was in the net.
The Hogs seem to be playing the type of style you like, Ray, aggressive.
I think it's the only way to play, because if you're going to push the pace of the game, you're going to score or you're going to draw penalties. I like it.
Quick snap! Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease, aggressively to make the save.
Breakaway! They're back at center ice. This not looking like a goaltending duel tonight.
Not yet. The first half of the period goes by, and now the game is close again. I think we'll see lots tonight.
Driving right to the front. Puck grabbed by Ristolainen. Here's a blast. It's in the back of the net. He scores.
That's just a minute between goals. You wonder what momentum is. Two quick goals will do it.
Here in the later stages of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game.
steps in and takes the puck. Takes the pass. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here.
Low Burns, one possession. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Here's the pass. Uses the force on that hit. Trying to gain a step. He's in. Sends it over. The Hogs take the lead here in this first period.
Nice to play from out in front. Gives yourselves a little bit of a cushion if you happen to give one up.
Vancouver's won it. And now he angles it across to Ristolainen. Shot denies it in front. Edmonton's got the puck. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Too much traffic in the lane. Edmonton's got a hold of it against the wall. Centering pass. Chance in front. Nice save. He scores!
Quickly, two goals in right around 90 seconds.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them.
Talk about an offensive explosion. It finally comes to an end here this first period. The tunnels. We'll take a quick breath ourselves and be back for the second period. All right, I think my partner in crime, Ray Ferraro, is rested and refreshed, along with the teams. We're ready to get things underway. Seems to be 80s night, all sorts of goals being scored here. What does period number two offer for us? Sends it over, makes the save. What a reaction with the blocker.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Lays the body. Edmonton's got a hold of it along the wall. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Edmonton's got the puck in their own end. Here's a shot. It puts it just wide.
The goalie was late reacting. If that puck hits the net, I think it's in.
It's picking up ahead of steam on the breakaway. On the backhand. There it is. There's the hat trick.
That puck barely hit the back of the net, Jake, and his teammates are already up on their feet. Everybody enjoys watching a player get free. I like the way he went about this. Nice move on the breakaway to get into the clear, and then he beats the goalie, taking advantage of a great opportunity.
The Banner Baggers are back to center ice, and they have narrowed that gap.
Cut the lead in half. The comeback's on. Now they must push forward, see if they can get the equalizer.
Sends it across. Taken by Ristolainen. Looks to make a play over to Coe. Here's a chance. Makes his presence known on the ice. And a huge score! So that was a beauty!
Bang, bang. Two goals in right around a minute 40.
The comeback's complete. We're all tied up here. New game, as they say, Ray.
Yeah, that was comfortable a little bit ago. Not anymore.
Edmonton's won the draw in the neutral zone. Looks like we got a penalty coming up here. Turn that chance aside. He's calling a penalty shot.
He broke free. It looks like he is the right call.
And the officials didn't like that, and quite frankly, you can't do that in hockey. Still lots of time left in the period. We are all tied up in this one. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And he passes it up ahead to Coe. Dropped him in the open ice. Lil Burns carrying it ahead. And a poke check knocks the puck away.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play. On the doorstep, and that's broken up. Looks to get the puck over to Uncle Larry.
Lil Burns hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
There's another stop.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
They've got the defense outnumbered. Puts it on net and makes the save. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. No one home on that play. Hangs onto the puck. He says, let's get physical on that play. Quick feed to Pettersson. The Banner Baggers played along the boards. And that goes wide.
Tough to generate a rip.
One-on-one with the goaltender. Taking a one-goal lead here, kind of surprising the way it's gone.
Pretty fortunate to be ahead in a game that they haven't had much of the possession, yet they were able to capitalize there. Maybe they can get themselves turned.
Excellent stick work on the play. Edmonton's got the puck along the boards. They've got numbers. It's a two-on-one. Trying to get back on the attack now. The Banner Baggers are in transition. Moves it around along the half wall. And that's picked off. Smart defensive play there. Vancouver's got control of it now from their own end. Quick pass over to Coe. Rocks him on the play. Moves it on over to your boy Oven. To his teammate. Move to the middle. Right to the middle. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Long lead pass to Pettersson. Unable to reach that one. Hammers it on the one-timer, and that goes off course wide. Period number two is in the books. There's been no shortage of offense tonight. Hope you're having a great night. Two periods down, one more to go, and they're ready to drop the puck here on period number three. It's been quite the night of fireworks thus far. Let's see what this third period can do to keep up. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Edmonton's ahead in this high-chance, high-danger game. No use changing the way you're going to play now.
Save made by the goalie. Moves it quickly over to Lil Bird. They've got numbers. Slides it across. Misses wide of the net.
You gotta finish them off. The chances are there, but you still gotta put them away. It's a great play, and now we can celebrate his three-goal night.
Now, would you ever wear one of those chapeaux?
Not a chance. Would you wear someone else's hat?
Absolutely not. Edmonton's got possession at center. All alone!
Well, you're not going to get many chances better than this. It's you and the goaltender.
Puffs up the puck after that hit. Can't find his man. Here's a short pass to Pettersson. Centered out in front. He scores! Well, don't turn this one off yet.
Well, you better not. We're still here. If we're here, you got to be here, too.
Vancouver's third period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
The Banner Baggers grab possession to the puck. Great stick work with the steal.
Edmonton's had outstanding. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Whistle blows, and we've got a penalty shot.
Pretty easy call, I think. James, he's out clear, and he gets tripped up.
just got to be frustrated with how things have played out tonight, trailing in this third period. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Takes a shot! Too many bodies in the way. And he totally whiffs on that one. Quick pass to Uncle Larry. And they fail to go tape to tape. Skates far from his cage to play the puck. Edmonton's got it now. Moves it to Pettersson. Along the half wall with the puck. Right in front of the net! And makes the save. The Hogs gain possession along the wall. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. Puck is dropped and play resumes. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Edmonton's got the puck along the wall. Can't get a hold of that pass. Fails to find the open man. And that puck leaves the zone. And now he moves it quickly to Coe. Vancouver's got the puck against the half wall. Here's a chance, a 2-on-0. Denies him!
Oh, excellent stop by the goaltender. He read that perfectly.
Now over to Ristolainen. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Great save by the goaltender on that one with the stick.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Turns him away! Right out front! Off the tip, another stop by the goaltender. And we got a delayed penalty coming up here. Look out, a 2-on-1. And now he tries to get it across to your boy Oven. Good defensive effort to poke it away. And he's signaling penalty shot here on the play.
Tripped up on the breakaway. The ref makes the right call in signaling for a penalty shot.
And that nullifies the penalty shot. Vancouver's offensive struggles have been the story tonight. Lots of chances, just not a lot of results. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Quick feed to Uncle Larry. Here's an opportunity. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. Inside of the final minute here in the third. Trailing in this one, they have pulled the goalie and the extra attackers out. Extra attacker out here with the empty net on the line with his faceoff.
A lot of pressure on the centerman. You need the faceoff.
The Banner Baggers win the draw. Moves it quickly over to Dubois.
Scores! Really good effort here to continue to push along, try and find a way to crack the defense. They've done it, and this game is tied.
Absolutely clutch! Uncle Larry's stick handling in his own zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Lil Bird. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. From his own end, he moves it up ahead.
He saw the lane there, James. That's a good pass.
And that one's stopped. Edmonton's looking to break out of their own end. Here's a short pass to your boy Oven. And sends it just out of reach. Pettersson's got it in the defensive end. Works it across to Coe. Here's a rocket of a shot. Denies him with a save. And the puck is knocked away. There's the horn. Regulation time has expired. And we are off to overtime. Hard to find a more exciting stretch in any part of sports. Overtime, let's go. Overtime is underway here. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. The centermen glide into position. swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Quick pass to Ristolainen. Couldn't connect on that pass. The Hogs have it against the wall. And here's a pass to Lilberg. No icing here.
I'm not so sure if that was a pass or a clearing attempt. But anyway, he got down the ice to keep the play moving.
And a strong effort on that play.
This is
another big stop.
Yuppie's had to be on his game. That's a great chance.
Gets a stick on it, and the goaltender manages to get a pad on that one. From the top of the offensive zone here. Slides the puck over. He got all of that hit. Moves it to Lilberg. Puck sent over to Ristolainen. And he coughs it up with the pass. He got all of that one. Off the crossbar. What an opportunity right there.
The Hogs must feel like they're the victims of a bad joke. There's another one.
Vancouver's playing it from the side. Getting a little physical out there, but still holds on to the puck.
Destined for overtime from the very beginning, and this was an outstanding finish.